from second sentence. Today we are going to discuss the topic about technical report writing. And what formats of technical report writing. Firstly, we go to what is technical report. A technical report is a type of formal report designed to describe the process, progress, or results. To technical or scientific research, it is a type of formal report like process, progress report, and research report. It is useful to provide any useful information about that work. And technical report writing is a type of document which gives the technical information. The formats of technical report writing are title page, summary, table of contents, introduction, body, conclusion, recommendation, acknowledgement, and appendix. Title page, technical reports usually require a title page. In technical report, title page will be required and it plays a very important role. The title page contains the following information, which is title, name and position of writer, name and position of reader, date of submission, position of writer along with their name, position of reader along with their name, and at last date of submission. Now, next. Summary. Summary is also known as abstract. A technical report summary should include a brief overview of investigation, features, conclusions, and recommendation. Investigation means it is a document which finds the investigation, features like process, progress, and conclusion should be very short and concise. A brief technical summary usually not more than 200 words. It is not more than 200 words. It's enough to 200 words in which the brief technical summary. Next, we move on to table of contents. Table of contents helps the reader to turn the specific pages to find the information which they want. It plays very important role in technical report writing. We should find the topic which we want very easily. Numbering of sections and subsections of the report should be given very carefully. Introduction. In introduction of the report contains necessary background information and context that leads the scribe into the report itself. It ends the aims, objectives, and scope of the object. Next.
Thank you.